I think that's just kind of crazy of like just plants, because like we descended from, I mean, based on your beliefs of where we came from, descended from animals, or from mammals, from gorillas, monkeys that are omnivores.
Are they?
They eat meat and...
So the great apes we evolved from are actually herbivores. Yeah, yeah. No, the overwhelming scientific community has concluded that. Have you watched documentaries like What the Health or Game Changers, or have you seen any of the research?
Like they're more like geared towards what you want to hear.
No, they're geared towards science and research.
I saw you here yesterday.
Yep.
I like it.
Right on, man. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Thoughts on eating bugs?
Yeah, I mean, they're sentient, so they're also essential to the ecosystem. We're looking at the insect population depletion rate of about 80% right now. We've lost so much of our insect population globally.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I mean, this is detrimental. Us going in and thinking that we can just have dominion over the other sentient lives on this planet, that's, you know, far and gone. That's in the past now. I think people are waking up realizing, you know, there's no need to go grab an insect or a cow or a pig or a dog, any animal out of the ecosystem and just throw it in our mouths for a taste bud pleasure. We can get all our nutrients from plants, so might as well just go straight to the source that we were designed for, the plant source.
Gosh, so just plants, no insects?
That's right, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh. Do you want to eat insects for
some
reason?
No, I think it's the most sustainable way of getting all our protein. It's very high in protein.
Oh, okay, interesting. Sure,
so
sure.
That's just the way.
Okay, right. So you might be high in protein. Do you think that would justify me eating you?
Well, I mean, I think you're going a little too extreme to the left, like, you know, just...
Okay, this isn't about left or right, you know, this is just about morality and ethics.
I mean, as far as just a spectrum of a line, not so much politically left.
Okay.
I think that's just kind of crazy of, like, just plants, because, like, we descended from, I mean, based on your beliefs of where we came from, descended from animals, or from mammals, from gorillas, monkeys that are omnivores.
Are they?
They eat meat and...
So the great apes we evolved from are actually herbivores. Yeah, yeah. No, the overwhelming scientific community has concluded that. Have you watched documentaries like What the Health or Game Changers, or have you seen any of the research?
Like they're more like geared towards what you want to hear.
No, they're geared towards science and research.
I know.
So yeah, the overwhelming scientific community
is skewed and biased.
Absolutely. For example, 97% of the world population still thinks we're omnivores biologically, even though we're through and through, head to toe, 100% biological herbivores. Now, don't get me wrong, we are.
Speaking, that's what science has told us.
Right, because it's been paid off largely by animal agriculture industry, and it's a cultural tradition to think that you need to consume dead flesh to survive and be healthy. It's actually not the case. When we're looking at bone evidence of our ancient ancestors, they ate a 96 to 98% plant-based diet. So, and when they did hunt, it was like once a month, and it was a cultural thing. It was more of a guy's night out. Let's incorporate some teamwork and community building. It wasn't because of the biological imperative that required them to consume the dead flesh of an animal. So all meat is actually a carcinogen to the human body. So if we had some protein in cigarettes or asbestos, also carcinogens, would we be eating those three times a day? No, of course not. That would be ridiculous. We would find the much healthier alternative.
Yeah.
One last thing. Where do you think the protein in meat comes from?
Okay. But based on the scientific readings I've read, based on archaeologists and...
Sure. Well, science gets up to date and changes over time.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, yeah.
2014 is the last time I read on it, I think.
Okay.
They disagree with what you said, so...
Oh, interesting.
I'm curious to see your...
There's overwhelming data to support this. Not my belief or my opinion. No, this is all just fact-based, peer-reviewed, double-blind, randomized, controlled science, the top tier of research.
I gotta go.
Hey, have fun in class, man. We'll see you. Thanks for chatting.